Hello friends, so this is going to be a really quick video. I had got a couple of requests and queries from YouTube comments and in my mail that they were having the outline and the detailed step were not visible in their window. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to restore the project tree outline and the detailed step and other information such as graphics, messages, etc. from ANSYS workbench. So let's shift to workbench. And so see right now the working window shows the top menus, the outline, the details. This is the working window of my ANSYS, and there are graphic annotation, selection information, etc. So if I go to manage over here and click on outline, so this manage is available in the home menu beside the file. So in the home menu, I can see, so right now there is nothing, the details and the tree outline or the project outline, model outline is not visible. So there is nothing. Now we can go to manage from home menu and click on outline. So the outline is restored. And again, I can go and click on details, and my detail is also the details of everything, whatever I click. So I can click on geometry, I can click on materials. The details of different things, whatever I click on, are visible over here. Okay. Then if I want more other things such as messages, I can click on their message and the message will just pop up, and I can re-click on this message over here on the bottom lane, and the message are hidden. So that message has an a shortcut over here, which is available on the bottom pane. So that's all. You just need to go to home and click on the layout things, manage over there, and whatever you want, whatever you do not want, you can play around with those things from there. Okay. Thank you.